Students, we discuss the topic today, matrix. Matrix is the combination of rows represented by the square or round brackets. Further, we discuss and consider the matrix A, M cross N. Here, M cross N is order of matrix. M represent the number of rows, N represent the number of columns. Consider a matrix A of order 2 by 2. See, A 2 by 2 means here the number of rows is 2 and number of columns is 2. A equal to A11, A12, A21, A22. A11 represent the number of A1 represent the first row and first column. In general, Aij, I denotes the number of row, denotes the row number, and J denotes the column number. Further, we discuss the types of the matrix. Row matrix, a matrix which has only one row and number of columns, any one. See, here the number of rows is 1 and the number of column is 4. This represent the row matrix. Further, column matrix, it is opposite of the row matrix. Here the number of columns is 1, number of column is 1 and number of rows any more. Here see that number of rows is 3. Order and number of column is 1. Rectangular matrix, which matrix has different number of rows and column? We can say that number of columns and number of rows are not same. Example, A matrix has order 2 by 3. 2 by 3 means number of rows is 2 and number of column is 3. Square matrix, it is like a square. Square which has same sides all side. In this matrix, number of rows and columns are same. For example, a matrix A has order 3 by 3. We can see that number of rows and number of columns are same, equal to 3. In a square matrix, I equal to J means number of column and row are same. For example, A11, A22, A3 are diagonal element. Which has same number of row and same number of column is called diagonal element. Trace of matrix is the sum of diagonal elements. Further, we discuss the null matrix. In the matrix which has all the element is 0. We considering A matrix equal to order of 2 by 2. Here we see that the all elements of A matrix is 0, 0, 0. A1, 0, A1, 2, 0, A2, 1, 0, A3, A2, 2, 0. So all the elements are 0. This is the perfect example of the null matrix, diagonal matrix. A square matrix which has only diagonal elements and non-diagonal element is called non-diagonal elements 0. As we see that all the diagonal elements 1, 2, 3 are present. Other non-diagonal elements are 0. This is called diagonal matrix. Scalar matrix. A scalar matrix is said to be scalar if aij equal to 0, I not equal to j, and aij equal to some constant where I equal to j. This means that all the element in which row number and column are not same, they are 0, and where the column and row number are same, these are equal to constant. We can see that in example, A11 equal to 5, A22 equal to 5, A33 equal to 5. This is called scalar matrix. Unit matrix is square matrix is said to be unit matrix if all the diagonal elements equal to 1 and non diagonal elements equal to 0. We say that diagonal element a12 are equal to 111 and non diagonal element equal to 0. This is called unit matrix. Upper triangular matrix. Upper triangular matrix is square matrix A equal to ij is upper triangular matrix if aij equal to 0 where I is greater than 0. This means that where row number is greater than column number, where row number is greater than column number, the all elements equal to 0. We see that here the upper triangle is formed called upper triangular matrix. Lower triangular matrix A square matrix A equal to ij is called lower triangular matrix if aij equal to 0 where I is greater than j. This means that where column number is greater than row number is called upper triangular matrix. Thanks for listening. Have a good day.